The result looks just like a straight line, which is why it's called a straight angle. All right, there's just a few more important geometry terms that we need to learn in this video. Let's look at our simple right angle again.